The following footage is a demo and not the final build of the game.
Hey everybody, it's the Nintendo Power Couple. I'm Danny.
And I'm Felia.
And we're showing you guys right now some more direct feed capture we got of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate coming very soon on the Nintendo Switch. This was from a private appointment we had, and Krista was hosting this event from Nintendo Minute. And right now what you're watching is she's playing as Bowser, and I'm Fox McCloud.
And I am Breath of the Wild Link, of course. As we see here, his moves are a little bit different than the regular Link, so I really wanted to try him out and maybe test him as my future new main. We'll see.
And I love Fox McCloud from every type of Smash Bros. Game that's been out, so this was just like another reason for me to play as Fox McCloud. One thing that we want to talk about is that in this demo, we were all playing on Pro Controllers, and as a personal preference, I found the Pro Controller to be a little tough to get used to at first. Maybe once you learn the button layout, it'll be a little easier, but I felt like after playing with the GameCube controller for so many years, that we were all kind of a little lost. Like, you'll see us jumping off ledges and missing completely.
And I'm definitely falling all over the place. I agree with the controllers. It was taking a little time for me to get used to it, but in my defense, the last Smash Brothers I really got into was probably Melee, which is so long ago.
It's a good one to get into, though.
Absolutely. I was really, really into it, and I think I was pretty good, but you can't see those skills translate here at all. So I'm really looking forward to Ultimate, to getting my game back up. You might have to give me some tips.
Yes. What you guys also just saw was the assist trophy of Bomberman. He was revealed in the Nintendo Direct for E3, the Smash Direct that they had, and he lays bombs around the level, and just kind of like the original Bomberman, he kicks the bombs around, so just if you think you're in the clear because you're not in an area where a bomb might explode, he can, just as the Bomberman series, move bombs around and manipulate them on screen so that you can end up being in the crossfire, which was something really cool that I thought, that added to the threat that he imposes once he's out on the battlefield.
For sure, and I really like some of the effects, like these right there, you saw the time slow down. It made it a lot more difficult and a lot more fun. Here you'll see Krista's kicking her butt a little bit.
So this was a lot of fun. I'm really excited to see what Smash Brothers will be like when it launches with the full roster this December. So thank you guys so much for checking out our direct feed footage, and congratulations to Krista for whooping our butts. Bye guys.
Bye.
Hey, so if you liked that video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the Nintendo Power Couple YouTube channel, and follow us on social media.
And if you want to support our channel, be sure to check out our Patreon or grab yourself some NPC merch.
Remember guys, gaming is always better together, so until next time,
thanks for watching!